Hello. Well, today I'm going on a bit of a marathon train journey from London's King's Cross to Inverness on the Highland Chieftain train. Now, there's just one direct train a day in each direction, and it's one of the longest routes in Britain of 581 miles each way. The journey takes over 8 hours. First stop is York, then Darlington, Newcastle, Berwick-on-Tweed, where it crosses the Scottish border, and then on to Edinburgh and through the Cairngorm Mountains to Inverness.
Thank you.
And that was our couple of minutes in Inverness. I'm going back on the train now through the Cairngorms, down to Edinburgh and back to London. Let me know what you think of the video and I'll see you next time.